Yes guys, so finally the news is here. Formling is another form of German Gyan. So yes, if you are a German Gyan subscriber, or might get your visas, but yes, they
submit it in VFS office New Delhi, but please.
You're watching German Gyan. My name is Nidhi Jain, and again guys, today I'm here for you with another new update. So this video is totally a update. Yes guys, so finally the news is here for you. You were waiting from so long. So yes, now VFS office is open in New Delhi. Now you can go and get your visas. But yes, there are so many different terms and conditions, or you can say the protocols, which you have to follow. So yes, I am putting one notice after this clip, and I will be letting you know that what exactly it is written on that notice. So yeah, let's get into the video. Before then, let me tell you, if you are new on my channel, please guys, don't forget to subscribe this, click the bell icon so that you can get the notification of all my videos, because German Gyan is a place, one-stop solution for all your queries for German language, visa related to Germany, universities and everything. So for what you are waiting for, just subscribe right now. And yes, let's get into the video. And yes guys, one more thing which is very important, if you are traveling to Germany, you are looking forward from where you should book your ticket, then yes, planned traveling is there for you. Planned traveling is another form of German Gyan. So yes, if you are a German Gyan subscriber or my GG family person, then yes, you will be getting an extra discount from our side. So yeah, please do follow Plan Traveling. Also, I will be putting a link in description, and you can let me know if you have any query regarding that. One more thing, online German language classes are on. If you take A1, A2, B1 separate, then there is no discount till 30th June. But yes, discount is coming soon. But if you take the only package, A1 to B1, A1, A2, A1 to B2, then yes, we are having a huge discount in packages. So yes, if you want to enroll, if you are looking for the exam preparation classes, then also German Gyan is there for you, because we love to help you. And yes, tomorrow also a new video is coming up, Thema Part Series 7. So please stay tuned. And yes, the topic is super duper exciting, which is protect our environment. You can see the premiere also on my channel. Let's get into the video so that I can tell you what are the protocols and terms and conditions for the visa.
So yes guys, your application for re-entry visa, you can submit it in VFS office New Delhi, but please do remember, you have to priorly appoint your visa. For that, I'm putting a link in description. Go there, and yes, make sure you remember, the visa office is only open on Monday and Thursday, only 2 days in a week. So be careful for that. Now I'm letting you know, because so many of you always ask me that what all the documents you have to submit there. So first is national visa applications form duly completed. This is very important. 2 passport size, I will request you to keep 1 or 2 extra. Passport photocopy for all the printed pages, very important. I will always suggest, please keep 1 extra photocopy for each page. That may help you. Maybe something is teared or something you miss. So please do keep it. Copy of the expired resident card. Basically, if you are from Germany and you are traveling back to India, then for that, you have to keep that photocopy. The certificate for the place where you live. So residence certificate if you are traveling Germany to India, proof of the entry to India. If the stamp in your passport is not clearly visible, sometime it happens. So that's why they have kept one more option for you. You can submit your flight tickets from Germany to India. If you are traveling from Germany to India back, because now ban from Germany flights are open, so you can travel to Germany to India, India to Germany. Next, very important, visa fees. Unless your spouse is German or EU citizen, so please make sure you follow all these. Now specifically telling for students who are looking forward for the winter semester beginning around 21st September, so they have to submit the letter of admission or the confirmation in inscription for upcoming winter semester. Please make sure you have got the email from your college, university, so make sure you submit that. Current proof of financing, which means your block account which you have opened for Germany, if you are traveling to Germany. and the bank statement of account in Germany. Very, very important. Please, please, please do it. Now I'm telling you for work permit visa, if you are looking going for the job seeker. So let me tell you. One thing I want to clear here, we are having a difference in work permit and employment permit visa. Job seeker visa, normally there you can get the visa and there you can go to search jobs. But employment permits are, you are having the employment confirmation from Germany and you can get, you can travel to Germany. So now, till now the employment permits are open, not job seeker visa. Please clear this thing in your mind. So confirmation of German employee, that contract you have got from the company, if it will be valid till now, then you have to show that. If it will be valid, then your visa will be stamped and they will permit you to go Germany. Otherwise, no. And make sure all the customers are please requested from the VFS office to submit the proof of their residence. If you are traveling from Germany to India, please make sure you do that. If you don't fall under these categories, then please, I'm telling you very clearly, the embassy will not process your application. It will be cancelled automatically. So please make sure you are following all the common documents, all the things very, very carefully, and all the very best. Now you are perfect to go to Germany and come back to India, of course.
So guys, I hope now you all will pack your bag, will plan traveling and fly to Germany, because plan traveling is there to help you for booking all the tickets and all the packages which you want. And yes, now you can book your visa. I'm putting down one link from where you can book your prior visa application. So yes, all the very best. And one thing which I want to tell you very, very clearly, that if your visa has been cancelled by their VFS office itself, then they will be giving you the new application from their side. They will be giving you the proper dates on your email ID which you have provided, so you don't have to worry, you don't have to apply again and again. Just have patience and you will get it. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned because tomorrow new video is coming up at 4 PM. So please stay connected and do subscribe, like, share, and see you in the next video. Keep learning German with German Gang. Tschüss.